Pete Davidson and Colin Jost are buying an old Staten Island ferry, making it stationary and turning it into a nightclub, an exclusive venue. This is gonna be awesome. I don't care what people say about Staten Island, what people say about Pete Davidson, Colin Jost, SNL. This is gonna be like the hottest spot to get into in the city. Please, I'd love to go once. That'd be kind of fun.